I thought I'd go visit all my favorite old places before the world ends, so I sold my house. I'm using the money to travel the world now.
I came here about 100 years ago, and back then they were saying that the ruins were picked bare.
Chocobocalina!
Here, this is for you. You know, for that job. That's you again. I hope you keep granting people their wishes.
I wonder if I'll meet my soul.
Just for you. Appreciate it.
Guess I'll just have to do what I can.
Try to keep up.
Don't get in my way. I'll just have to do what I can.
Thank you.
this nun even without the plague. Delicious doesn't even begin to describe this recipe.
Done well, Savior. With this act, you have accomplished every task we set before you. Now you are free. I release you from the spell.
Great. Now that I've got my free will back, why don't you tell me what this has been about? Why send me on all those errands?
As members of the Society, we are privy to centuries of alchemic lore. This knowledge gives us access to the greatest of powers.
It is our duty to protect the common folk from threats, such as monsters. The alchemic arts are too subtle a weapon to defeat beasts.
So you got me to kill monsters because they were a threat to the civilians, is that it? It wasn't for your own gain?
No. The alchemic arts are an ancient endeavor, the pursuit of ultimate truth. It is a truly selfless act.
We enlisted your aid to bring peace to the citizens of this city. Now we have released you from the spell. You can continue your sacred mission. Go and serve your almighty God.
So Light, you let them think their spell worked right up to the end?
Who knows? Maybe they did cast a spell. I did exactly what they wanted, every step of the way. Who's to say it wasn't their doing?
But you said yourself that you were just playing along. That you only did it to find out what their ultimate goal was.
I thought I had the choice to stop whenever I wanted, but I didn't, did I? Maybe I could have stopped, or maybe I couldn't.
Either way, it's a reminder of just how easy it is to manipulate others. I mean, when someone tells you not to do something, don't you ever get the urge to do the exact opposite? Who needs spells when all it takes is just a few words?
Ironically, the freer people think they are, the more likely they are to be controlled. It's hard for anyone to really understand how people work. I mean, even if I think I have free will, I can't see into my heart to know for sure. Think about it. If someone else was making every choice for me, is there any way I could really know the truth?
Are you taking the train?
Please stay off the tracks. Thank you.
Here for the train.
happy Saz found his smile again.
Hey, are you ready to tell me more about your friend?
Oh, you're back. I knew you couldn't stay away forever. Oh, right. He'd gotten transferred to a department that handled big stories, and was given a huge one himself. It was a bribery case in Yusnan. The woman suspected of the crime held quite a high position in the order.
Corruption at the very top of the church hierarchy, huh? Sounds like a pretty big story, all right.
It was indeed. Quite scandalous, actually. My friend pursued the case with a vengeance and published articles about it every day to keep the public informed of the facts. The woman was subjected to heavy criticism. A little too much, in fact. Turns out my friend was right about one thing. The saying is true. The pen is mightier than the sword. Unable to cope, she killed herself.
That must have been tragic for your friend. But he simply told the truth, that's all.
Well, the real tragedy is what followed. Shortly after her death, a document was uncovered. This document provided invaluable evidence in the case. It exonerated her of her crime. She was innocent.
So the articles written by your friend drove an innocent person to take her own life?
Yes, and he couldn't bear such a burden. I mean, who could? I'll have to tell you the rest of the story at another time.
I'm collecting them. We ask that every... Bless you. I'm collecting them. We ask that every... Bless you. True believers who give up their wealth to God. I'm collecting them. The order is grateful. Blessed are the devout.
If you can spare... Chocobocalina! Chocoboco! You have such a kind heart! Chocobocalina! hope you keep granting people.
The best hotel in this
require a room.
Come again, anytime.
You're selling your tears?
That's right. People say my tears are beautiful and majestic. Some even call them the tears of an angel. Would you like to see? Never mind. I guess I can't sell them to you.
But you've already taken my money.
Don't dwell on the money. It's not about that.
I've never met a merchant who was bold enough to choose their customers.
I know, but I'm special. I can't give you a refund, but instead you can ask me anything you want.
No thanks, I'd rather not.
Then what if I tell you a story that'll make you want to ask me something? You see, I used to be an actress, but then one day, that thing happened, and I had to quit. I can't do much, but I can cry on cue. That's what prompted me to start this business. Come on. Aren't you even the teeniest bit curious why I quit acting? Hmm?
Not really, but I'll listen if you want me to.
Reverse psychology, huh? I'm not falling for that. Besides, I already gave you your money's worth. And that's all for today. If you want more, come back another time.
What are you gonna do with that journal? Are you gonna give it to Renolf? Do you think you should?
If he reads this, he'll remember everything. Even the ugly past that he worked so hard to forget. He's lived happily for centuries.
Well, hello there.
I'm glad to hear that. Renolf, I have something to tell you.
My journal? Did you find that old thing?
Look, trying to find a 200-year-old notebook isn't easy.
No. Of course, I understand. Who knows what sort of condition it could be in today.
I want to tell him the truth, but I don't know if I should. What's the right thing to do?
What's this? One of the faithful, are you?
I'm collecting donations. The order is blessed are the
Thank you.
come this far? I'll bet you move it. Lightning speed.
On the roof. It's too high for me to reach.
So the children of Etro have finally been eradicated.
What are you doing here all by yourself?
I'm waiting for my brother. He's a bounty hunter. He left to fight a really scary monster that came out of the chaos. He went to kill it with some friends a while ago.
And he hasn't come back?
No, and it's already been 5 days.
That's a long time. Look, I know you're worried about him, but you have to take care of yourself too. It wouldn't do your brother any good if you got yourself killed out here.
I'm okay. Besides, it's my job to wait right here till he comes back. He's really strong,
I'm sure he will be. If I see him around, I'll tell him you're waiting for him and that he should hurry home.
Thanks. Now that I have my ball back, I have something to play with until he gets here. Don't worry about me. I'm okay on my own. Thank you again for my ball.
Hotel.
You that rules over all life.
Nice work, Light.
Thank you.
So Vanille seems well.